You know, I was having some thoughts today, and before I began the fire, when I began the fire service in 1998, and to this day, I still hear people differentiate between a volunteer firefighter and a career firefighter. There is no difference in what we do, except one thing, which is one does not get compensated for what they do. Firefighters sacrifice everything in service to their community, waiting and ready to respond to someone's emergency. We go to work every day with that understanding, and still rush toward the danger of that everyone else flees. That's what makes firefighters extraordinary. While always respecting the fires we fight, we shut out our fear and boldly march into harm's way to save lives, save homes, and preserve livelihoods. In so doing, we give people a second chance to be with loved ones on holidays, graduations, birthdays, and weddings. In short, we give people a second chance at life, in which is our proudest moment as firefighters. These selflessness acts will continue to inspire future generations of firefighters. On December 30th, 2013, Slater Fire Chief Levi Dennis and firefighter Shaun Durham did exactly what they are trained to do. With quick thinking and good instincts, they entered a burning residence and saved an unconscious female. This act of bravery does not go unnoticed. So on behalf of the Saline County Fire Chiefs, Chief Dennis, firefighter Durham, would you mind coming up? We are proud to present each of you with this Lifesaver Award for your selfless act with the saving of a human life. Congratulations.
Congratulations, John.